Good morning and welcome to Heritage Walk. Today, I shall share with you a travelogue to the Mysore Palace. Mysore Palace or the Mysore Maharaj Palace is located in the heart of the city. Mysore Palace is one of the most visited monuments in India and it's one of the largest palaces in the country. Of the seven palaces that dot the cityscape of Mysore, this royal edifice is the most splendid one. The palace had its foundation laid way back in the 14th century by the Vodiyars or the Vadiyars. It is believed that Yadurraya Vodiyar, the first ruler of the Mysore kingdom, built a palace in Puragiri Appa, the old fort, during his reign. The original palace, built of wood, got burned down in 1897 during the wedding of the eldest daughter of the Vodiyar dynasty. The present palace is built in Indo-Saracenic style. It blends together Hindu, Muslim, Rajput and Gothic styles of architecture. Above the central arch is an impressive sculpture of Gajalakshmi, the goddess of wealth, prosperity, good luck and abundance with her elephant. Mysore Palace is the venue for the famous Mysore Dashera festival, during which leading artists perform on a stage set up in the palace grounds. The royal throne, the regal seat of the Mysore kings, is called the Chinnar Simhasana or the Ratna Simhasana. Elephant Gate is the brass gate which serves as the main entrance to the palace. A silhouette of the Mysore palace, illuminated with 98,260 bulbs, shimmering against an inky black night, is one of the most enduring images of the city. Monuments are our treasures. We, as proud Indians, should take the initiative to protect our treasures of history. Hope you enjoyed your journey to the Mysore Palace.